The exit to Salt Springs Road off Interstate 680 North is closed this morning because of high water.
ODOT crews and Youngstown police were called just before 1 o'clock this morning because water was covering the roadway there. They expect that exit to be closed at least all day today to let the water levels go down.